Ruth here, and this is from Lazy Creative. It's a different thank you little note. Do check out lazycreative.co.uk for more pens. This is the Kickstarter, the Greats. I think I remember that was what it's called. Anyway, so the first pin is this very reflective Mischief Managed with like a Hogwarts silhouette with some footprints. I think those are the ones that glowed in the dark. Oh yeah, also this was a collab with the Niffler's Cave. See better. And you see my mouth there. Anyway, so that's that one. Next one is this big one, which is the Great Hall's doors with the glow-in-the-dark candles. I think it's just the wax part that goes in the dark, I believe. So, next up, we have the Kickstarter exclusive. Which is the silhouette of Hogwarts, the same as the backing card. But this is also a limited edition. If I remember correctly, they were going to have a limited edition number on the back. And mine is 91 out of 145. Cool. It's got both of their names backstamped there. I need to put it back so I can take my pictures. So now there's also this, I think it's print. I'm not sure, I can't remember. So let's have a look-see at what it is. Pretty sure it's pretty. Oh, look at that. Got the Mischief Managed washi tape. This is a. So cute. If I can. Actually. Technically, I don't need to save it because I bought a roll or two. I can't remember myself. But, I was going to keep it anyway. So my peeling skills are pretty good, I think. I'll just put it down here for a second. Okay. Yes, print. Ooh, it's a very nice textured kind of printy. It's a pretty nice little printy poster thing. So if you look closely, see that's the material it's printed on. It's very nice. And on the back is, I guess, everyone that has pledged. Maybe? I don't know. hotel around here somewhere. Yes. There. There I am. Anyway, this is cool. It's a nice little thing. It's an interesting texture. I'm not sure what it is, what in the world it's made of. It's nice. Feel. Really nice. That'd be that's not too big, then I can stick it somewhere. Don't know where, so I think probably I'll just keep it with the rest of the prints that I have in my filing cabinet, but still that is very, very nice. So that's everything. These three pins. I think this was a freebie for everybody that pledged. That's why there's 145. Okay, so that's everything. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring the bell for notifications. For now.